That's all day today.
This is the third time it's happened to me in a row. Someone beats me 1-0 every time. It's pretty awesome.
I'm just about ending
my... pretty awesome.
You know your truce is gone, right?
We need an upgrade.
Oh, there's creature destruction. I'm afraid to play like the manager. No problem.
Alright,
best
of
luck. Hey, what happened?
No, I'm scratches against the, I hate the sound when it scratches against the fucking knife.
Bring in a mount.
Thank you.
Yeah, after 5 it deals 3 damage to
whatever.
No,
it's not. 5 and 6.
Nope, trigger.
I will copy your mind.
That's
go on to that thing.
It's wheel, but with suspension.
That thing is awesome.
Yeah, I know.
I'm gonna help everybody out.
I'm sure you have it in the deck.
What, the vampire hack thing?
No, the other one.
No.
So you can remove
vampires. Okay.
Suspended cards aren't in play. Oh, no. Those cards either.
But you can do dark taps.
I can drop 5 more.
Do it. Helps,
doesn't it?
Do it.
What are you going to do?
Time steal?
Response.
Got it?
Got it?
Bam! I'll try to slip one. Alright.
Kill.
What?
I'll show it to you. I would have loved to have rights to replication that I still has a hand that you so greatly got rid of.
No.
Yeah.
All right then.
And it begins.
That's good. You're the good old ring. Go on. That old ring is wrecking. That would have been a very different game without that.
God, so much mana. Thundering thing? Oh ho.
Everybody draw a card.
Yes.
I told you.
You are awesome. We should free.
Oh,
please,
please. Oh, man. I don't want to draw this.
You keep the chair.
That would have been great to draw into. Not now.
I told you, probably everybody.
I want more cards. Yep.
Yo, dude, dice
7.
You have to understand.
Tomorrow.
I don't target anybody but me with this one.
No, I know.
1-2.
Until you gotta let you know.
Thank you.
He's only gonna tick up. He's only gonna tick up.
Tomorrow I'm gonna start handing out the number of puzzles tomorrow.
Swing it. Also swinging?
Yeah. And then it's going to be 3, 5, 4, 9.
And I'm mad at it.
It's going to be 6.
I know, right?
It's going to be 4.
Grab those. Fast first strike.
Good.
I never dropped those first strike.
Yep, go on. Everything's topped up.
Go.
Three,
three.
And
therefore four.
Oh, I thought you were.
Getting
drunk? Pilot run? Yeah. Okay, so. Two is minus 2.
Sure.
Strike?
Are you ready?
Destroy.
Nope.
Yeah,
I've heard about some combo with him in
the yeah, have enough mana to make a copy of it. You live through it. Keep on tapping.
More mana
than you need. Wind pump.
How many?
7. I think he has 7. So. Yes.
Wait, what does that do?
Well, we discard and we draw up to the largest hand size.
I have 5.
There's so many one drops on him. It's not even fun.
That's not. Bang.
I'm going to
go for 5.
4 return to land.
All right, exactly.
So, discard the card?
Actually, it doesn't matter if I do that. I'll take a good piece.
Discard. So, it's this card. Oh, goodbye.
Yes. Wait, wait, how many did you have?
5.
That's the largest. Okay, so we got 5 stars.
And response also.
Oh yeah, he can target, but if he doesn't use it. Okay,
that's what I'm
Animating?
Yep.
Swing?
7.
I forgot to tell you.
I drew a black
sign. Oh, he already knows, but I have
you know what I drew? Back up.
It's like
6 lost opens. Thank you. I needed that.
We're having fun now. I had a very nice hand. That's to get rid of Temper Steel was very good.
What?
Dude, I just, I don't know, man. I keep drawing too many Temper Steels. I don't know how I feel about that.
I don't think that should be good. That's a great thing.
So I want you drawing cards.
No.
No. I was like,
so what a copy.
I got something.
What rights?
Nah.
How's that do?
Sower? It steals this creature.
Oh, I don't want that either. Hold on.
You have
on the stack. Let me,
do you have haste?
Do I have haste?
No, right. Sour is impatient?
Nah.
Is a creature that thinks is it? I like the island. I mean, that's a good problem, you see. Oh, want to come?
I was hoping to draw off my
island.
I'll
draw
something like
that. Hinder, not hinder.
Misty Rainforest fetches every legitimate land that you knew any.
Nice.
Gideon.
There should be a card that would be yes, but it is. And if it is, it's bottom
down. He probably didn't glue to her on him.
I know he totally just drew his commander again. Don't go with the obvious.
Okay.
If I would have known that.
What do you want? Get ahead to everything. So I don't bother with counters and blue.
That's
all you gotta kill shit.
That's why you
Snapcaster. That was your flag.
No matter.
Fast bond.
Oh, no.
Yo, are you
Brave Pack?
Yes.
Yes.
Are you Venser?
Are you Walker? Just like win!
Oh, my
yeah.
God. It's gonna suck.
Oh, my God. I don't have access to white, so
okay.
I can't do it.
Okay.
But yeah, there's a lot of good combos. Unfortunately, I can't do them.
Right, sacrifice, kill it, bring it back. Sacrifice,
pump,
kill it.
Pump,
oh, that's sick.
I'll never.
Does he have a sack outlet?
What?
How about
No for neither.
I'm going to take that back because I really want my soul ring.
Woohoo! I want mine too!
I want Jesus' Bible. I want a gay soul ring.
You go for him then.
I just don't have
it. You got it right? Oh, you should give it. You can get it. I was just kidding.
Look, any soul ring.
You try it.
You fight for it.
Okay, ready?
See, they're both from the same color.
I know, right?
So, three
buy the token.
You can have back your
story.
It will be,
maybe.
Oh,
is
there an
answer?
Okay, so this comes from artifacts.
Oh, I've got a 6-6 here.
Oh, yeah, it's a 6-6 artifact. I don't know.
Really wrong. No, I don't think she has
four. What's
that? 2-4.
Okay, so. Do it again.
Whoa. Someone usually just takes over the game.
I'm happy. I'm a proud dad. I'm gonna get reamed.
Yeah, you can kind of do that a couple of times. I want to correct the replay there.
Oh, yeah, sacrifice.
You know how you would have got it back? Huh? You would have got it back. Kill his guy first, which is an artifact. Then you have your guy back, and then you kill the soul ring.
Yeah, you say,
yeah.
Whatever. You're out of mana.
Yeah. Yeah. Well, no, I got a 1-1 soldier, dude. Three times steal. 2. Scourge?
Yeah. Yeah, we you saw me building it.
Swing for 4 and 6. 7. 4 and 7. 11 now.
I'm at 11.
Yeah.
Oh,
you're talking
about 5. Go ahead.
Empty hands. If you were telling me what it's like,
so ridiculous.
So
you're taking the flying strawberry.
Six, seven. And this is a 4-5, yeah.
I'm enjoying this. I'm having a lot of fun watching this asshole.
Taking 7. 39. Taking 7, healing for 6. Taking 4.
I
know, right? Randomly.
Wait, didn't you already do that?
No.
No.
Oh, you didn't?
Oh, okay. I can see that glowing aura on you right now. You're beaming with happiness.
That is why I'm
Flash up your souls.
Smashing people up,
eh? We're gonna do that.
Oh, bring back something?
Yep.
Into the battlefield?
Yep.
No damage.
Wow. What do I want to bring back?
No, right?
So many options. That might be, hey, that's a good choice.
I use this effect of like a destroy.
I'm pumping people.
Green pack is gone.
Bang, you can help.
What's the order? Yeah, what's the resolution?
During my turn.
Okay, so we're still on your turn, right?
Well, we're finishing. So.
Okay, but if he's got priority, then I got priority.
Yeah.
Eight, nine, and six.
I can't have a non-creature.
Oh, that's right.
That's why it's hard to choose right now. I don't know. I'm trying to think strategically.
Okay,
first strike.
Grave pack for sure.
Nine. Seven first strike.
You know what?
I had a very soft hand, too.
You didn't draw anything. The time is good, alright, but it was just a flying kill the other day.
I just didn't see it.
I remember ultimate now.
I'm having trouble putting 7 and 10 on this game. Another color of dye that's specified.
That's just having an allergy is a possibility of something going down.
He's like already like, I'm gonna go home and go through all my shit again and have my life again.